Crack Audio.
That's the Holy Ghost.
That's that Holy Ghost right there. That's that Holy Ghost right there. That's that. That's the Holy Ghost right there. That's the Holy Ghost right there. That's the Holy.
any other dish, I need to be exercised. Frequently. Can you handle this? Stop questioning the past and tell me about our future. Stop speeding. Slow down. You must learn to listen.
Thank you. I have a place. People, they'll slap right across your face. Face.
We'll be right back. challenge to do is to keep this movement moving. There is power in unity and there's power in numbers. Long as we keep moving like we are moving, and we are probably nearer to a solution of this problem than we are able to realize. And don't worry about your children. They are going to be all right. Don't hold them back if they want to go to jail. But they are doing a job for not only themselves, but for all of America and for all mankind. Somewhere we read, a little child shall lead them. Remember, there was another little child, just 12 years old, and he got involved in a discussion back in Jerusalem as his parents moved down the dusty road leading them back to that little village of Nazareth. And when they got back and bothered him and touched him and wanted him to move on at that moment, he said, I must be about my father's business.
All right.
These young people are about their father's business. They are carving a tunnel of hope through the great mountain of despair. They will bring to this nation a newness and a genuine quality and an idealism that it so desperately needs. Now we are going to see that they are treated right.
the skies like when you were young?
They went on forever, but when we lived in the Los Angeles, the skies always had little fluffy clouds, and they were golden, clear, and there were lots of stars at night. And it was green, and it was purple. They were beautiful, the most beautiful skies in the
skies like when you were young?
They went on forever, but when we lived in Arizona, the skies always had little fluffy clouds, and they were long and clear, and there were lots of stars at night. And when it would rain, it would all turn. They were beautiful, the most beautiful skies, as a matter of fact. The sunsets were purple and red and yellow and on fire, and the clouds would catch the colors everywhere. That's it, neat, because I used to look at them all the time when I was little. You don't see that. You might still see it in the desert.